but she's just everything she does, she's got a heart of gold and works very hard all the time. And this event just, I saw the true Annie. I've seen her before, you know, in other things that she's done, but this was something that was so heartfelt. And so I would love to give her a nice round of applause. She's going to be really wowing you. She's a wonderful singer.
So we're gonna do some Olivia songs, and these are just a few songs from the show. They're not obviously a whole. We're not doing the whole show. We're just gonna do a couple, and we hope you enjoy them. And you know, today's Olivia's birthday. It's September 26th. She would have been 76 years old today. And you know, social media was blowing up. Social media was blowing up today in honor of her life. And again, you know, just. That she put her name to this cancer center, and that was really as she grew older and you know, was wrapping her arms around the fact that she had terminal cancer, breast cancer. She really, you know, gave all of her energy to this center, and so it's why I'm driven to help continue her legacy because of the tribute that we do. So we hope you enjoy the songs, and we'll be back up afterwards to announce the raffle winner. So. Thank you.